good form, and they load into the blocks. O'Reilly got off really poorly, but Sean Agboa took off really, really well right out of the block. So it looks like he's going to hold that little bit of a lead all the way to the finish. He's got 2 or 3 meters on the field, 10.92, and he is happy with that result. Wins.